What was your favorite part of second grade?
My favorite part of second grade was the Thanksgiving feast. One thing that I liked about it is that how friends and family came.
Second grade.
My favorite part of second grade was when we went to the Florida Aquarium. I liked it because it was really fun and I got to learn a lot of things. My favorite part of second grade was dancing in the shukuku and music.
Great.
My favorite part of second grade is when we did the drama parade. And my favorite part of it is when we
My favorite part of second grade was melting the rocks. I liked it because I like shaping.
My favorite part of second grade was going to the Florida Aquarium. I liked it because we got to touch stingrays and sharks. And we got to see the penguin show go to the gift shop.
When we went to the aquarium, it was fun because we got to see different kinds of animals, like eels, sharks, fish, ripples.
Second grade.
My favorite part of second grade was the pajama party, because we got to eat popcorn and watch movies.
Second grade.
My favorite part of second grade was we went to the firehouse and we saw people at the firehouse and we went to different
places. Second grade.
Going to the ice cream truck and getting a lot of ice cream and it was sweet and so I could got a different ice cream.
Second grade.
My favorite part of second grade was going to the planetarium and seeing Snooty the manatee.
Second grade.
My favorite part about second grade was going to the aquarium and seeing different sea animals.